What's the matter? Have you never seen a man turn before? If those Lucians hadn't intervened, you could have turned too. Because you were cloned from this genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire in the Magitek industry.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Now, you're nothing but a failure. I ought to return you whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some useful purpose.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
Look what you've done. You've gone homicidal. No, patricidal.
No.
You lose your friends and murder your family. Now you've no one left.
Shut up!
Vital functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002. Immortalis. You always play hard to get like this?
Aranea!
Save it, Blondie. On your feet. So this is that new model they're working on. I don't know what's got you so shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move. I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it?
Target detected. Capture and retrieve immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Here I go!
Yeah.
Move it. Catch up later.
But what about you?
I said I'll catch up.
Just go. Catch you later, Aranea. Almost as good as what Iggy used to make.
Oh.
Well, at least it's quiet for a change.
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got them worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
I can't.
I can't. I'm not like them. I was born here. In Niflheim. All this time. And I've never told them. And that's not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made, created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Nacht and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together, and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Huh. Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
I can tell you want to get back together with him, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble. I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself. What do you have, then? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
Thank you.
Do this. Thank you.
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down and you're going to get left behind.
Rise and shine, shortcake!
It's over!
Hey, you're not so worthless. Not half bad.
Aranea!
On it. Have a nice flight.
Let's get this over with.
Have a nice flight!
Let's do this!
Bring it on. This is it. I'm going in.
Let's get this over with. According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself. Managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Thank you.
was that sound?
Our cue to go.
Research log, year 745, day 325. Today marks a momentous triumph for our great nation. The Glacian herself graced us with her presence in the Gorovis Rift. And through the combined efforts of the Magitek infantry and my precious demons, we killed her. The resulting casualties were great, but these sacrifices afforded us something far more valuable than a few units. With the data I collected, I intend to begin developing a new Magitek weapon codenamed Godslayer. Soon, all the Astrals shall bow before me and the might of my Magitek. Soon, they shall know my wrath.
What the hell is wrong with this guy?
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised.
Ah! Those things are everywhere.
You're natural.
day 297. Mass production of the Magitek infantry was a success. We've overwhelmed the Lucians with our numbers and surrounded Insomnia. But to rest on our laurels now would be unthinkable. On occasion, harvesting the plasmodic miasma produces some side effects. The demons born of this process have been disposed of on site. Until now. How foolish I was to let these sublime creatures go to waste. What they lack in adaptability, they make up for in sheer power. I realize now that I ought to channel my efforts into exploring the true potential of these demons for the sake of the Empire. Perhaps this has been my true calling all along.
He's mad. This guy has completely lost his mind.